It's Password. It's Super Password. Our special guests this week, Betty White and Jon Bauman. And the star of Super Password, Bert Convy.
Hi, thank you. Would you like to join us? Come sit, okay? Hello, everybody. Welcome to Super Password. It is nice to have you with us.
Hey, get my seat straight.
You did that, and missed your chair, huh? Welcome to everybody. We have some lovely people with us all this week, so you don't want to miss it. Tell your friends, because it's always wonderful to see Betty White, of course, and you too, Jon.
Thank you.
It's nice having you with us too. You don't mind if I talk to the distaff side?
Please do.
Distaff?
Yes.
As in despair.
Oh, you almost blend. You look very
close,
nice here.
Close, but no cigar.
Yeah. How's everything going in your animal front?
Fine. We're working very hard. Both the Los Angeles Zoo is just coming on wonderfully with our pandas and our koalas, and the Morris Animal Foundation is just working its little feet off, so all four of them.
Working its little feet off.
Feet off.
Okay, I'm glad to hear that. Jon, what's new?
Oh, not much over here, Bert.
Yeah?
Well, you said you were going to talk to this staff side over here, so I thought you'd talk to this side next.
I'm talking to this side now, is what I'm doing.
This here side.
It's good to see you. And,
it's nice to see you.
Yesterday we demonstrated your hair being semi-normal. I've always wanted to do this. Oh, yes, it's real.
I hope you two will be very happy.
It's real.
Bert, yes, I didn't know.
My hand almost slipped off there. Okay, let's meet your partner. Shall we do that for today? Here they come now.
There we go.
How are you?
Hello, Nick. Hello, BB. Just before BB introduces herself once again to our audience, I want to remind our viewers that our contest, our home contest, starts today. Home viewers contest today. Second day, as a matter of fact. BB, tell us about yourself again.
Okay, I'm BB Nix, and I'm still from St. Louis, Missouri, and I just moved to California 3 weeks ago, and I live in beautiful downtown Burbank.
Okay. I used to live in beautiful downtown Burbank, and I'm still from St. Louis, too, so I'm glad you're here.
Same here.
Okay, Nick?
My name is Nick Cleland. I'm originally from England. I came here in the 60s and lived here ever since. Now I live in Los Angeles and budget film shoots for a living.
Okay, well, you're still here, and Nick, at this moment, you are a champion. You have $4,900, and BB, you have $200, but you've just arrived. We're really just beginning with you.
Okay.
We're in the middle of a game, actually. We're gonna start with a $300 puzzle today, and if you're ready to go, I'm ready to go. Betty, you and Jon will be giving the clues. Let's show the folks at home what the first word is. And Betty, you'll start off giving the clues to Nick.
Unfamiliar.
Vague.
Okay. Jon?
Odd.
Strange.
Very good. Unfamiliar, odd, strange. Good clues. Okay.
Right up my alley.
Here we go.
Oh.
Remember her?
Now wait, I didn't know that was coming.
I think we've had a minor faux pas here. I don't know why that came on the board, but I'm sure there's a very good reason. I can't wait to see what the answer is, can you?
I only hope that Freud is watching today.
I think we'll probably have to do something about that, because the word we really want up there is not that one.
Well, that one was strange, though.
That was strange.
Yeah, it was very strange.
Okay, maybe we'll put it up there. Okay, all right, there it is. I hope that other word has been thrown away someplace.
It belongs, not too far.
Belongs to another puzzle.
Howard's gonna take it home.
Maybe it was a strange breast, you never know. Have you got a guess, BB?
It's me.
Yes.
Strange. Marty Feldman.
I know breast has nothing to do with it. Is it Marty Feldman? No, it is not. Okay, continuing on, if you will, please. Look at your next word.
Swiftly on.
Everybody at home is going to look at the word now. They have it. And Jon, you'll continue.
Valet.
Butler.
That's right. Okay. Very good, sir. So we put Butler on the board. Oh, thank God, it was Butler. Okay, we have Strange Butler. And this is for the game, by the way. This is a $300
strange
puzzle, so you can win, BB.
Butler.
Yes.
Arthur Treacher.
Is it Arthur Treacher? No. Arthur Treacher.
Marty Feldman.
Wonderful Arthur Treacher. Treacher. Okay, we're getting them, aren't we? Here you go. Take a look at your next word, if you will, Betty and Jon. Everybody at home has seen it now. Jon, you're still up to bat.
Item.
Thing.
Yes.
Just like that.
Boy, that's great. Okay, here we go. We have Strange, Butler, and Thing for the game.
The Addams Family.
Is it the Addams Family? Yes, it is. Oh, my God. You got it.
Thank you.
You didn't need Haunters, and you didn't need Clan. Congratulations, baby. You've got your first game. Nick, that's it for you, but
sorry,
it was great having you with us. You won $4,900, and that's great. So thank you for being with us. We're going to come right back and play Super Password for $25,000 right after this message for you. It's all in the way. Is that right? Well, maybe you're kind of it's an odd size for your height, I guess.
Think of Richard
All right,
Mall.
We are back, and here we go. What?
Think of Richard Mall, what he must have done.
Yes, on these stools. Yeah. I know, it's kind of an awkward sight. Congratulations,
baby. Oh, thank you so much.
Here you go.
Yeah.
All right, now, you know how we play it over here. 10 words, beginning with the letter C and continuing through the letter L. Each one you get right, I will give you $100. If you get all 10 of them right, I will give you $25,000. Okay?
Yes.
All right.
Anything for me?
Lots of luck to you, big guy.
Take
a look. You could afford it, too. Take a look at your first word, if you will. There it comes now. All right, now you know. You have 60 seconds, and if you're ready, and go.
Wheat. Grain. Flakes.
Corn.
Right.
D.
Elephant. Cartoon.
Dumbo.
E.
Mistake.
Error.
F.
Away.
Far.
G.
Visitor.
Guest.
H.
Marks.
Harpo.
Good.
I.
Resident.
Intern.
Right.
J.
Puzzle.
Jigsaw.
Right.
K.
Corn.
Kernel.
Good.
L.
Lamp.
Light.
Gas. Hold. Kerosene.
Lamp.
Lamp.
Light.
Kerosene. Lighthouse.
I'm blank.
Gas.
Light, gas.
Jackal.
Lantern!
Yeah! No. No. Not Jackal. Sorry. Can't do it. Oh, no, sorry.
My desperation.
That's why it popped out at the end.
That's right.
It was such a good clue because it was wrong.
It was such a good clue because it was illegal.
That's right.
Oh, I'm so sorry.
That was my desperation.
Well, I'm still excited.
I tell you, we're all excited. All of our hearts are pounding. That must have come in the last eighth of a second, I'm sure.
I know. I don't know, but I felt
think it did.
Like
it must have because you were right on the edge. You got 9 words. You got $900.
Oh,
you have $1,400 so far. That's not so bad.
You.
Now, tomorrow's Super Password will be worth $5,000 more or $30,000, and it might be you. You never know. We'll come back with a more Super Password after this message.
And, thank you.
I kept thinking Green Lantern. I mean, there's no... We are back. BB is still teamed up with John here. Oh, what a heartbreaker, huh? You had to, like about 3 seconds left on the last one. I could not for the life of me think of a better clue. We've had some suggestions. Chinese lantern, perhaps, and
I'll
Japanese
never
lantern,
that
maybe.
As long as I live.
No,
right.
I don't think you
And
you
I'll
will.
Never celebrate Halloween again.
let's meet your new partner, shall we, Betty? Here she comes now.
Hi, there. Oh, don't you look pretty.
Hi, Mimi. Thank you for coming, Mimi. Why don't you tell us about yourself?
I'm Mimi Hubbard. I'm a native Californian. I have a wonderful daughter, son-in-law, and 3 terrific grandchildren. I like game shows, and
good.
I like crossword puzzles, and to play bridge.
Okay, well, I'm glad you picked us. We're happy to have you. Thank you, and good luck to you. Here we go, gang. First puzzle worth $100, of course. And if you're ready, take a look at your words. Betty and John, everybody at home is looking at their word now. And Betty, you'll start off giving the clues to Mimi.
Drink. Drunk.
Okay, John.
Arsenic.
Hemlock.
Betty?
Arsenic.
Poison.
Yes.
Yes, exactly. Okay.
Wouldn't think of arsenic like a dumb.
Let's put it on the board, shall we? There it goes now. Starting things off, Mimi, have you got a guess?
Is it hemlock?
Is it hemlock? Ooh, for some, I thought maybe that would have been it. Okay, here we go. Next word coming up. Take a look. Everybody at home gets the word. And Betty, you're still giving the clues.
Loud. Noisy.
That's right.
Goodbye.
Good. But that doesn't follow, you know. Okay, here we go. Poison and noisy. Mimi? Okay, no guess there. Here we go, no harm done. Take a look at your next word, please. Everybody at home, show them the word. They have it. Okay, Betty, you're still on.
Finny. And.
Exactly. Good. Seen some French movies in your time? Here we go. We have poison, noisy, end. You know what it is, Betty?
I think so.
I think I do, too. I don't know if I do or not.
I hope so.
Maybe I'm wrong. Here we go. Take a look at your next word. Everybody at home thinks they know, too. Sometimes you get fooled. Betty, you're still giving the clues. Everybody at home has it.
Snake. Asp.
Watch your mouth.
John.
Movement.
Slither.
Yes, very good. Might have been a two-worder. I think so. Here we go. We have poison, noisy, end, and slither, BB.
Is it a rattlesnake?
Is it a rattlesnake?
I think so.
You bet it is. Let's take a look there. You didn't need reptiles, because that certainly would have given it to you. Okay, you've got the $100. You know the first team to reach $500 wins and gets a chance to play for the Super Password, which is today worth $30,000. And we'll come back and see who gets a chance to play for it after these messages for you. Don't go away. Please.
Give us a sliver. I bet you will.
Would what? Okay. A super password, and the score is $100 to nothing in favor of BB. But Mimi, you just got here, so don't worry about a thing. The next puzzle is worth $200, and it's special because whoever wins it gets a chance to play for today's cash word, which today is worth $3,000. Now, if you're ready to go, BB and Mimi, you'll give the clues. Take a look in your little television sets there and get your word. We'll show the folks at home what it is, and Mimi, you will give the clue to Betty.
Kinky. Kinky, jazzy.
Okay, BB.
And I thought they were on the same wavelength.
Hair.
Curly.
Yeah,
that's right.
That's a bouncer. That is a bouncer. Okay, here we go.
I know these guys well enough. They're trying to trick me. They know I'm going to say the obvious, but I'm going to say it anyway. The Three Stooges, and it's wrong.
Okay, is it the Three Stooges?
Wow.
You didn't need shuffle, silly. You didn't need mo, slapstick, trio.
Oh,
how about that? Congratulations.
They usually don't do that. It's the first thing that pops into your head, you know, from that first clue. That kind of gets you right there.
Oh, that's great. That's fun when that happens. All right, now you've got the $200. You're up to $300. But even more importantly, perhaps, is that sound, which means you get a chance at today's cash word. Mm-hmm. There it is. You will have three chances to communicate that cash word to BB. You will get the money right here and now. BB, it's $3,000. There it is, signed by Mr. Goodson.
Oh, the blood is dried.
Yes, it's dried a little bit there. Okay, 5 seconds for each clue. This has nothing to do with the regular score of the game. As you know, this is apart and separate. So, John, pull that little thing down there. You'll see your word. We'll show everybody at home what the word is. There it is. And if you're ready, we're ready for clue number one.
Vital.
Important.
Clue number two.
Seeing.
Vision.
All right, here's your third and final clue.
Astute.
Acute. I don't know.
Oh, boy. It was hard. The word was aware.
Good clues, they're just hard words.
Sure they are. Well, we don't give away $3,000 for nothing, you know. Okay, tomorrow the cash word will be worth another $1,000 or $4,000. And at this point in the game, Mimi has $300. I mean, BB has $300. Mimi is yet to score. We will change partners now, and now you're going to get some money. Off you go. The score will be with you, of course. Okay. Mimi and BB will be giving the cues. If everyone's ready, the next puzzle is worth $300. And if you're ready to go, the celebrities give the. Oh, don't look. Here we go. Pass it down here, if you will, Mimi. BB, pass it over. Thank you. Okay. If you're ready to go, take a look at your word. We'll show the folks at home what it is. We have done that. And John, you'll give the first clue.
Well, I do. Wow. Effective.
Descriptive.
Okay.
Strong.
Strong, effective. Wow. Harsh.
Okay. John.
I hate to do this, Mimi. Sexual.
Attractive.
She looked right
at you. Keep on working,
said,
Mimi.
Here we go.
She said kinky, too, don't forget.
That's true. Fourth and final clue.
Medicine.
Sexual, effective medicine.
Okay, nobody got it. The word was potent. Let's put it up on the board.
Well, that's really good.
Nobody gets to guess. No harm done. Okay, here we go. Next word coming up. Let's show everybody at home what the word is. There it is. And John, you'll start.
Wow. No. Rescuer.
Saver.
Okay, Betty.
Made a big mistake.
Buck.
Stag.
No. No, John.
Cutting a reprieve.
Yes, you have.
Look at me. Dog.
Catcher.
All right, here's the fourth and final clue.
Brandy.
Oh, my. Well, they were there, gang. We had rescuer, and we had dog, and we had brandy. What would that be?
A Saint Bernard.
Of course. Let's put it on the board. We have a potent Saint Bernard, but nobody gets to guess.
Can okay. we show this on television?
Yes, I think we can. Take a look at the next word. Uh-oh. Does that mean we're out of time? Oh, it sure does. Well, okay, we'll break away for this commercial then, and then we'll come back and show you what we didn't get to see up here. On the way. Okay, we're back. We ran out of time for the game. Just for your information, we had potent St. Bernard, aged Napoleon, liquor, and the answer was brandy. Now, it is time for our Super Password Home Viewers Contest, where some of our lucky viewers can win some super prizes. So, Rich, tell us about those prizes, please.
I'll be happy to do that, Bert. Some home viewers will win this. You'll be on the leading edge of technology with this video system, a super lightweight, compact, easy-to-operate video camera paired with a versatile video recorder combining the features and functions of a home VCR with the convenience of a portable, all topped off with a 25-inch color television featuring a 140-channel cable-compatible tuner furnished by Sharp Electronics. And one of our lucky home viewers will win the new 1985 Renault Alliance convertible with 1.7-liter fuel-injected engine, AM/FM stereo radio, power steering and power brakes, European technology built in America, furnished by American Motors. Back to you, Bert.
Hi, thank you, Rich. Okay, today we're going to show you the first two clues to a super password puzzle. Here is the first clue, which you saw yesterday. And there it is. And now here is the second clue. Okay, there they are. Mountain top. Got it? Okay. Now, tomorrow we'll show you another clue to the puzzle, and we will keep adding one clue a day until Friday, when you will see all five clues. I think it's a great new twist for Password. What do you think, Betty?
I think so.
Because, you know, everybody at home has always played all these years, and now they get a chance to really participate. I think it's great.
I hope
you'll take advantage of that chance, and Mimi, you and BB will be back tomorrow to take advantage of us and win some money, I hope, and I know you will, too. Thank you all for watching. I'll see you next time on Super Password. Bye.
A member of our studio audience will receive Drescher's stunning bed in genuine brass, with stately round finials that lend a special look of elegance to this classic design furnished by Drescher. And some of our departing contestants will receive Hoover's Decade 80 vacuum cleaner with deep cleaning action, leaves carpets really clean. Full-time edge cleaning gets up to baseboards, the Decade 80 furnished by Hoover. Westbend's 12-inch automatic skillet, dishwasher safe with durable non-stick surface and thick aluminum construction for roasts as well as smaller dishes. Headstrom's Rose Petal Place sidewalk bike, a bike booming with fun and all the quality you expect from Headstrom. Carol Shelby's original Texas chili and cornbread, good eating. It's in a bag, Carol Shelby's original Texas chili and cornbread. New Mazola No-Stick, the light spray that takes the fat out of frying, save calories and make cleanup easy with new Mazola No-Stick. Rich Jeffries speaking for Super Password, a Mark Goodson television production.